Southwark Cathedral has handed out a great deal of charity in its 800 years. Now it's been given some back. In parts of the church the public never see, a team of 25 young people are paying £20 weekly to work at giving the ancient building a new lease of life.
Do you think you can stand the pace? Will you do a week?
I'm gonna have to. I haven't got any choice in it.
Why have you got to?
D of E
is Duke of Edinburgh. Many of the youngsters are on the scheme and must spend a week working at Southwark to qualify for the Duke's Award. The other helpers are pure volunteers. The scheme, it's called Cathedral Camp, has tidied up 27 English cathedrals since 1982. At Southwark, they're sweeping away 200 years of dust from the oak beams and treating them with preservative. They've removed 2 tons of bagged sand from the belfry, where it was placed to protect the woodwork from German incendiary bombs. They've also stripped off Georgian and Victorian paintwork and restored floorboards.
Basically, it's very, very grubby. We were very surprised, actually, to find about a dozen layers of paint on the walls of the clock cabinet. And as we got down to the nitty-gritty and towards the plain wood, we saw graffiti sort of dating back from the 18th century.
The helpers pay £20 a week. In return, they get food and a camp bed. The girls sleep in the vestry. The boys in the morgue of St Thomas's Hospital, closed in 1830. Because they're so exhausted by the work, they're asleep before they can discover if it's haunted. Simon Neave with the volunteer cleaning squad at Southwark Cathedral.